welcome to Orlando. For your continued safety and the safety of everyone on board, remain seated, leave your seatbelts fastened, your seat backs, your tray tables need to stay in their full upright and locked position, and the carry-on items underneath your seat, well, they need to remain underneath your seat. When we arrive at our gate and the airplane does come to a complete stop, the captain will turn off the fasten seatbelt sign. That will be the indication that you are free to move about the cabin. However, before you open the overhead bin, keep in mind that items can shift up there during flight, so open the bins carefully. We don't want anything to shift out onto your head. Your cell phone, small electronic devices may now be taken out of airplane mode. If you're making connections here in Orlando, you'll simply deploy and go out into the terminal. You will find monitors that will have the flight and gate information needed for that connection. Or, of course, as we're taxiing into the gate, you can find that same information by using your smart device on our website under the Arrivals and Connections tab. We sort of enjoy sharing this little slice of our day with you. We know you have choices when you fly, and we're always delighted when you choose Southwest because you know nobody loves you or your money more than we do. As you leave today, please be safe. Always be kind to the people around you. Have a wonderful weekend, and everybody come back and see us just as soon as you possibly can.